500 is up for grabs, and the last thing they'd expect is y'all riding back in there and getting it.
What's the deal? You tell us who they are, and we turn you loose.
No, 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 no. I ain't gonna tell you who they are. But you give me a pistol, one of them horses, and $500 of that $11,500, and I'll point them out to you.
It's a real handbill. Now, just because it's a real handbill doesn't mean that other bunch of malarkey is. Now, why would a slave have a wanted dead or alive handbill in his pocket?
Did that black ride into Candyland yesterday? All right. I'm gonna ask you again. I want you to remember, I don't like liars. Is he a Candyland slave, or did he ride in with a white man on a horse yesterday?
Yeah. They walked us from the Greenville auction, and he rode in on a horse with a white man.
Now, this white man was a black his slave.
He wasn't no slave.
You fucking sure about that?
Damn sure.
What happened over at Candyland?
Bunch of shoot. Massa got shot.
Who shot him?
The German.
Why'd they do that?
Nigga and the German was acting like they were slavers, but they wasn't.
Well, what was they?
Bounty hunters.
Fuck me, Roy. I mean, this could be big, Mike.
Well, Smoke, you got a deal.
I got one more condition.
What's that?
We get there, and time come, you let me help you kill him.
Hey, you're a funny bugger.
Got him loose.
Yeah, yeah. You got yourself a deal, Blackie.
Got yourself a deal, mate.
Hey, you're all right for a black fella.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. There you go, mate.
Yeah.
We're going to give you that pack horse over there.
What them saddlebags got in them?
Dynamite.
I ain't riding a horse with no goddamn dynamite on his back.
I can understand that. Frankie, why don't you take them sticks off that horse and stick them in the near cage?
A little dynamite for you, Black Horse Flavor.
Well, Floyd, you got that rifle up on the wagon, don't you?
Yeah, right.
Why don't you give him your gun and gun belt?
Right, huh?
Now, don't drop the fucking thing, all right? I've just had the sights fixed, and they're perfect.
That's good to know.